I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. Who went your dispatches?
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Giga Vision allows you to spot interesting enemies' highlights. Oh yeah, I know that.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Deja que te ayude a relajarte.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Puerat Camelos, Epistylia.
Ooh, perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Shrine a group of people.
Deus Supraminio, Romnibus ad Oculos Aperi.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See ya. We're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Amparum digitis fecit cartis, quod fructices ardiam et carnis and brevat.
This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for
hanging.
I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice.
If we hear the bells, we may go. Right.
Oh, they're getting out of here. That way.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Acabo de llegar del fabricante de lentes.
What, the second one is not yellow?
No me lo recuerdo.
Now he is, alright. But I can see them through the walls. How can I do that? No. Damn it! Jump.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Si,
por el delito
sugar
de
from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the casino after the man started to fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Now what?
That's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
The captain. How do I do that? Is he getting out? Or staying there? Damn it. Yo, girls, I need your help.
Adelante!
No, sorry. Ah, that was the wrong move. R to distract your...
Let them have it.
Why is there a stealing option? Oh, I got it. Okay. Lockport. Where is it? this way. Okay, now how the hell I'm gonna go there? Let's have a look. Oh my god, it's inside. Get out there. It's coming this way. All right. Yeah, that should work. What did I do? Why did I do that? Ah, everyone. Oh no, I got caught. Two swords, that's two swords. Oh no, he has an axe. Oh. I can hide here. Sugar. they kill that captain up here? Let's kill him. Since I'm here, well, let's just kill that captain, shall we?
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
All right, yay, mission complete. Woohoo! Continue. Havana.